cemetery. Just a minute. What do you want to do?
Listen carefully. If we all switched to Geico, we could save 15% or more on car insurance. Geico.
I have no clue. What is this? What is that?
It's about rising above and ending up with more than your magic. So to those who say they don't make heroes like they used to, just open your eyes. WWE for the hero in all of us.
Welcome back to the battles. Now let's check in with Alicia and her advisor, Grammy-nominated mega producer DJ Khaled.
Welcome to the Voice DJ Khaled.
Especially here when I come up here. You know, we're friends and we're fam, but you know, I'm excited. All of this new talent.
Khaled, his music is spot on. He's a producer, he's a curator, he's a DJ. I think that type of energy is something to really learn from.
Teamwork, you know, we're going teamwork.
Yeah.
I really love this because me coming out from the game, I never had this opportunity. This is your chance to get everybody's attention at one time. There's no excuse.
Yeah.
That's right.
That's how the day is going.
Let's meet Alicia's first battle pair. 16-year-old Anatalia Villaranda from Temecula, California versus 34-year-old Missy Robertson from Sacramento, California.
I'm 16 years old, 5'4"9. Good things
growing up, she was
This is more than just a voice, this is an artist unafraid.
I'm gonna have to pick Alicia Keys.